bana bir suç çak. Senin en sevdiğinden olsun. Bir rol ver gittikçe uzaklaşan benliğimden. Nedeni sormayacağım, korkma. Gözümü bağladım bu yolda. 4 yılda bir yol ayrımında. Ölümü seçtiğimden midir ki kimi zaman hikayenin ilkokulda okuyan çocuğu. Sıradan bir aileninden yakın dostumun.
Greetings Turkish citizens, we are Ed Hack and Anonymous. We are here with you today to press the release of an operation that will either go down in Turkish history or will be forever forgotten. Take note, this operation has indeed been approved by a spokesman of Red Hack whose name will not be disclosed for obvious reasons. Aside from that, this operation is solely based on activism, and not hacktivism. So let us not expect any leaks, hacks, defacements or any cyber attacks in general. With that in mind, the people from both Turkey and the globe need to understand that both Anonymous and Red Hack are not based solely on hacks, leaks or the exposure of corrupt officials. The very central driving core of both groups are activism, in whereupon protesting and rebellion is not an act of chaos or anarchy, but of truth, justice and liberty. Both Anonymous and Red Hack call upon the Turkish people to do a protest that is both simple and unique. A protest in where we rally up in Taksim and Istanbul. A protest in where we stand and be silent, starting on November 5th at 5 o'clock EST, Turkey time. We will all stand firmly and just. In order for this to work is for the people to cooperate. We will need hundreds if not thousands of people to rally. Once we stand firmly and will just after being silent for 10 minutes, the Turkish people will start chanting very so slowly Biz Özgürlüğüz. And will gradually grow throughout the hour until 6 p.m. The goal of the chant is to bring both media and government attention in a non-violent, peaceful way. The Turkish people have done the silent protest, they can do it again, only with a strong message within the chant. There is doubt that the operation will not succeed, and if it does indeed, then we will have a phase 2 operation to be ready and set starting on the day Turkey had its first uprising, May 28th, but nevertheless this has to succeed. The people from both Turkey and the globe need to know that if we are united, organized, and have a strong message to send within a chant or any peaceful demonstration, the media, the government and all will listen. We implore all Turkish people to bring a phone, camera or any other device that will upload images and videos to the web. We advise the people to send the pictures and videos to the following Twitter accounts: at the Anon Reporter, at Red Hack Haber, at Red Hack Editor, at the Red Hack, at Red Sirine, at Red Hack Ally, at Red Hack _ ETC, at Red _ Graphic, at Biderinus, at Spurvine, at Red Hack _ EN, and at Black Plans. This is an operation that should be simple. We have sent the message. Now it is up to the people of Turkey to make one last rise. Please, for Turkey and for the inspirations the uprisings they have caused and brought, we beg everyone to spread this video across all platforms: Twitter, YouTube, Facebook, Tumblr, Instagram, Reddit, and other and all social networks. Recep Tayyip Erdogan, Abdullah Gül, Ejman Bagiz, Malik Oksek, Vali Mutlu, Ejman Bagiz, Bika Bozdag, Samil Taya. The people of Turkey await you on the 5th. Do not ponder or hide. Face them like you would face a man that wants the truth. Operation Dirinus, engaged. We are Ed Hack and Anonymous. We are online and offline civil, political and human rights activists. We never forgive the crimes these men have done. We never forget the cries of the Turkish people unified as one, divided by none. For now, for the Turkish people, you have 5 days to plan and organize. And if you do not succeed, we have a phase 2 ready to be set on May 28th, 2014. To the police, don't expect us this time, expect the people. But we are watching, and we will be there alongside the Turkish people.
And always remember, censorship is a crime.